The deep canyons of Kyle II hide the Imperial Enclave, a sprawling facility supporting the Empire's navy throughout this sector. Destroy key elements and help break the Empire's hold on the local planets.
Rogues, listen up. Kaysen has given us another Imperial military location. It's a large spaceport located at the end of this canyon. We're using Y-Wings because of their greater firepower, but they move like a sleepy hut, so watch it. Maintain visual scanning. Maybe slow, but they can take a beating. Didn't even scratch me. Again, see if you can't lock it down. Maybe slow, but they can take a beating. Didn't even scratch me. But not bad. We'll be right back.
ambush. I don't know where they came from. I don't have NAV control anymore. Can't hear a straight. Main computer offline. Targeting computer offline. Ah, we just lost row 7. I can't...
Get out of there, Wedge. Javi, what happened?
Wedge made it, but he's gonna be captured for sure. I'm under a lot of fire.
Increase speed, full throttle. Hold on, Wedge. Okay, Rose, we're not done here. Let's clean up the remaining Imperials and go home.
Help me out here!
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. Excellent work. The sensor array and spaceport facilities on Kyle 2 are now inoperable. Imperial activities are sure to slow down in this sector.